Okay, next up in the Wisbol Field, we're going to have the Sabrewolves playing the Annapolis A-Team. Sabrewolves playing from the red side, Annapolis 18 playing from the blue side.
Come on, Jake.
Hurry up. Can I hit this?
That's fine.
Come on, Jake. I can barely hear.
We got one.
Jacob, let's go.
Guys, we should do our job.
Yeah.
Okay, play tight.
No needs to be done.
Listen.
Family on three.
One, two, three.
Family! Family!
Good to go.
You cannot be alive and we lose. Okay? You can't.
All right, here we go. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. 10 seconds.
Shoot your guns.
I need to know the kills over there, Jake.
Get out of here quickly.
Three left, one down the trench, and six to the right, two in the middle, four to the right. Shooting to block off the wall. Sabrewolves make it out 10 alive, one Annapolis 18 eliminated from the fixed side on the left hand. Sabrewolves pulling up to the middle. Sabrewolves lose a player, so both teams with nine alive.
Jacob, I'm behind you. Hey, I'm behind you. Hey, Jacob, you got one straight in front of you, back right. On the inside.
So it's nine on nine. Annapolis A team lose a player from the tape, so they're to eight. So it's nine Sabrewolves on eight, Annapolis A team. There he goes. Where'd he go to the wall? Moving up in the middle of the field. The Sable Wolves take the wall in the middle of the field. I think it's 9 Sable Wolves on 8, Annapolis 18. Sable Wolves have moved up the middle of the field, they're in the wall. So they've passed the 50 in the middle of the field.
Hey Nick, what's the time? 4.5 minutes left? Hey guys! Guys! 7 minutes! 7 minutes!
7 minutes!
7 minutes left! What's stopping you? Nicky, what's stopping you?
Sable Wolves cooling down the trench. Annapolis 18 with nobody in the middle of the field further forward than the 20. They have 3 players over on the thick side. Sable player crawling through the thick, crawling through the trench on the thick side. Almost level with the first Annapolis 18 player. He's about 60% well on the field. The Annapolis player bugs back, actually puts himself in a position where he can watch the trench. It's one of the only bunkers that can actually see people coming down the trench. So that's a trade out in the center of the field. And then after sees another player from the left, and Sable will push the left. Big run down the left. Huge run down the left. And they're both still clean.
Hey, they're pushing left. They're pushing left.
So we're running through the middle of the field. Oh, crazy runs down the right hand side in the centre of the field. So Sabre pushed the thick side, they're back in the corner. Sabre's coming down the trench again as well. You, but you were hit.
Buddy, I was trying to help you. I'm sorry.
Why would no one? Crap, you're standing right there. Why would you not pull me then?
Yeah, come on, dude. You get that many hits. You gotta pull yourself.
No one, no, that was after. That was your dude right there.
Okay, so. I think Sable's got the flag and they're going back on the spectator side. There's still a live Sable in the trench. So I think the Sabre Wolves have the flag back to the base for the win.